In this example, we are asked to evaluate f of x equals x squared for f of negative 3. As you can see, the x in f of x has been replaced by a negative 3. So anywhere we see an x, we're going to replace it with negative 3. I'm going to start by rewriting the problem and take out the variable. Now we can substitute with that value of negative 3. Finally, we can simplify negative 3 squared, which means negative 3 multiplied 2 times. The negative times negative will give us a positive, and 3 times 3 is 9. So f of negative 3 equals 9.